I support the Asset South unit operation from an engineering standpoint.
I plan and coordinate maintenance and project activities.
I oversee, you know, the maintenance tasks that we get done.
And I'm responsible for studying why things fail and try to come up with solutions.
My focus is really on people, ensuring that people have what they need.
My role is to make sure that my team has all of the tools that they need to be able to continue to run the units in the most efficient and effective manner possible.
Finding data now is very difficult. You either have to know who has it or exactly where to go get it.
So on a day-to-day basis, I use Pi, Bentley, Visio, Word.
Data historian, Excel, manual entries on paper.
Get documentation from ProjectWise, get different sets of documentation from our paper files, different sets of documentation from land drives.
They have to go into a million and one systems.
Oftentimes, it takes more time to actually pull all of the data together from the different sources than it does take to analyze them to understand what's going on.
Celanese is on a digital transformation journey. Our digital strategy will enable us to be consistent, reliable, and predictable with reduced cost and optimized manufacturing operations. But the key to our success is not in one application. It is in each and every one of our people. A successful transformation doesn't just mean a positive financial impact. We're on a mission to transform our people by giving them new tools to do even better work more easily with the power of data, analytics, and artificial intelligence. Digital transformation isn't a one-time event. It's about putting data into the hands of every one of our experts. The most valuable asset Celanese has is our people. Digitalization gives us the opportunity to transform the work our people do.
From the beginning, Celanese knew that a successful digital transformation requires the ability to move with speed and innovate at scale while keeping their employees at the center of the experience. We're working with Celanese to achieve their plant of the future. Cognite Data Fusion provides the foundation needed to build tailored solutions that increase operational efficiency, accelerate research and innovation, and deliver new services. We're working to put the power of digital innovation into the hands of all Celanese experts, providing digital tools that help keep employees physically and emotionally engaged wherever they are working.
Now with the data availability all in one location at everyone's fingertips, we are allowed to spend more time actually creating solutions for problems instead of trying to figure out what the problem is.
I can click once and I can see all of the data versus having to go to multiple places. It just gives me time back.
Having a spot, a robot dog to go read a gauge every couple of hours makes a whole lot more sense than me having one of my process experts go and do it. So now the process expert can be doing something that's really much more value added to the team.
So one of the really exciting things that we've been working on right now is an application allowing us to digitize those operator rounds that we take and get that data real time. The piece of equipment that it's tied to, we can click on in the 3D model and we can see all of the work notifications that are associated with it.
I can open a piece of equipment, I can push it, and I can look at all the functional locations, P&ID numbers.
I can just hold down control, click all the pieces of equipment that I'm interested in, and have all that data at my fingertips.
But the real value to me is the time that we're gonna give engineers back to really have them lean into data and expand their knowledge and the capabilities, not just of themselves, but of the plant as well.
Analyzing data is fun. It's a big part of why I wanted to be an engineer, and using this software allows me to do more of that.
Celanese is paving the way to a more digital business, enabling improved decision-making on the right data, at the right time, and in the right place, so that Celanese can improve reliability and operational excellence and continue to manufacture quality products safely.